Ukrainian fighters attacked a military hangar belonging to the Russian army, where planes and military equipment are kept, in the occupied territory of Kherson region. As a result of a strike by a controlled JDAM aerial bomb, the part of the hangar where the armored vehicles were stored was blown up, the combat vehicles inside, as well as another combat vehicle standing in the area with the airplanes, were destroyed. The total number of casualties is not reported.